What is up, guys? It's your boy ItssLightning here. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are back playing For Honor. If you guys do remember, in the last video, we did play ranked and we did reach gold 4. As of me playing ranked, there was a new game mode that came out that's called, I don't know how to say this, Carousel. I'm butchering this, but Carousel of Horkos. So we're going to be playing this for a minute, and we also are going to be playing with the new character. Well, not really new character I got, but I did get Kyoshin, which is basically the character I started playing before Xbox, before I switched. So we're going to see how that goes on PC. But once you guys are done watching this video, if you guys enjoy it, please hit that like button. Let's see if we can get a goal of 10 likes on this video. I feel like we can do it. Comment down below who you main, what do you guys think about the new game mode, and what's your rank, and subscribe to see more videos and more content on my channel. So let's get right into the video. All right, so we are playing in the Viking. I call this map the Viking Dome, but there is.
Okay, so some of you may be thinking, he doesn't know what he's talking about. Yes, I do not know what I'm talking about. I know this game mode has came out before, but this is my first time seeing it by playing For Honor, so all my reactions are like very new. I'm like checking stuff out, so please do not hate on me. Don't say I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just checking it out. I've never played this before.
Is that a Polyon? Oh, okay, well, I probably should fight. Come on, hit me. Oh, you're... So we can obviously tell that the sky is red. I think we're fighting for Apollyon, but there is... Look, there's also a guardian here. Oh no. I'm just gonna. Oh god. Oh, what was that? I don't even know what that was. Okay, whatever. Mighty D. Dummy. Excuse me, what? Does the guardian thing have like fire damage? Oh. Oh. We all four have to die to win the round. So then wait, what's the point of... Like, what's the point of killing the guy? I forgot I have a stun. I'm dying, so I don't know what I'm doing. So I want to know what happens when we kill this guy. Enemy team has the modifier. Oh. Oh, no, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to execute him. I need to help my teammates. Oh, no. Get out of the execution. All right, revenge. Come here, ball. No, kill the pirate. Kill the pirate. Yes. Okay. Just two more. No. Get off me. Don't you Yep, one. Okay. I'm like focusing hardcore right now. We probably shouldn't have fed revenge. Zone? Oh my god, I'm so good. Oh. No, he just light me. Oh no, Valkyrie needs to stay alive. No, what's Valkyrie looking like? Okay, okay, wait, TMD. We have a bot on our team, and that's TMD. No. That's so dumb. This is gonna go on for like so long. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no. Our revenge. Good one. No. Valkyrie, you screwed me. Valkyrie, you screwed me. Okay, come on. I got 5 more seconds. No. Oh, my finger cramp. Come on. We just have to kill her. No. 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 I sold so much. I'm so bad right now. Oh no, I'm dead. Just kill her! No! What do you mean? What do you mean, bro? Why did I lock onto the commander guy? I got 2 bots on our team, that's lovely. Oh, that's fun. Stop trying to guard break me. Thank you. Come again. Literally just kill both of them. No. Just superior. 3 block. What are you doing? I forgot that's a bot. TND's a bot. Wait, where's the... Just kill him. Just kill Lawbringer. No. Come here, you little boy. Get off me. Get away from me, you pirate scum. The pirate's just targeting me, bro. Oh my god, the bot just screwed me. Excuse me, revenge? Like, play out, please? I have 2 bots on my team. I have 16 kills, too. Oh, no. 4, 3, 2, 1. Respawn. Thank you. Oh, my God. The Lawbringer. Yep, guard break. Thank you. Oh, what? I'm blocking up, though. Oh, yeah, we definitely lost this. That's crazy. That dude, that's like a mosh pit. Well, guys, that's going to be wrapping it for today's video. Honestly, the game mode was, like, really fun. But it's just, like, really chaotic. And it's, like, kind of annoying at sometimes. But the exclusive rewards, I think, is this effect right here. That effect actually kind of looks really cool, in my opinion. It definitely is, like, a repeat of this one from the ranked where you get it from ranked. So, and you can also, I think you can also get this ornament right here. You can also get that ornament. I haven't got it yet, but personally I kind of want to get it because it does look cool, and I think since Kyoshin has shoulder ornaments, I think it would look cool on Kyoshin. So I'm gonna try to get it with him. But that's going to be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that like button. Remember, let's try to hit a like goal of 10 likes. Comment down below what y'all think about the game mode and what is your rank in For Honor. Subscribe to see more videos and content on my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.